They're twisty, crispy outsides. They're twisty, soft.
You know, I've seen this done a couple of times on a couple of different videos, and I'm not quite sure this is real, and I just want to see what's up.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
Блять, хорошо, что это сундуки вот эти остались наверху, заебись вообще. Да ты чё? Блять!
Ой, мама пришла.
Ты, блядь, сейчас дам, блядь, что за херня?
Мам, да ты чё? Ай! Ай!
Ну, быстро выключи свою хуйню эту, блядь, заебал уже!
Да мам! Ай!
This is what you want. So, let's get it. Enough talk.
この芸人好き目、
集中力がアップすんだよ。
集中力？かわいくね。さ、集中力。ガシンガシンガシン。授業続けませんか。飲まなきゃ。
牛乳に相談だ。
I'm fine.
Asking for like a house tour. You want to see where I live? This is the bedroom. It's pretty chill. I mean, it was hard getting the old bed up the stairs and everything, but it's not. Oh,
Jesus! Be falling down the stairs.
The wood spider is the most accomplished of all web-building species. Recently, Scientists gave these tiny creatures a variety of psychoactive drugs to observe their effects on web building. When given a minute dose of LSD, the spider's web took on an unfamiliar, minimalist structure. When given caffeine, the web structure was not affected, but the spider's behavior was. Given THC, the active ingredient in marijuana, the spider didn't build a web. It built a hammock, where it lay all day and watched the caffeine spider go. When given alcohol, the spider built a web, found a mate, and raised over 100 young. But the mate got a restraining order, and now the spider can't go within 100 centimeters of the web. The crack cocaine spider figured building webs was for suckers, waited till the caffeine spider was exhausted, then came up behind it and popped a cap. Nice web, Mr. Crack Spider. When winter came, the marijuana spider had no place to live. It ended up in the crack web as the crack spider. For more information on the crack spider, contact the Canadian Wildlife Service in Ottawa.
But can he chug a sparkling water and not burp? Oh my gosh! What do I do?
Take a closer look at that snout.
Come on.
Into it.
This is a certified hood classic.
Here we are in nature. People say I need to be more organic and natural, so I went to the woods.
Hey guys, I bet you can't make a sentence without the letter A.
You thought you just did something there, didn't you? Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but numerous sentences could be constructed without employing the first letter of the English lexicon.
F*** you.
To order.
Can I get an ice caramel?
What?
Ice caramel.
What would you like to order?
An ice.
Yeah, only crazy people stay inside wasting hours of their life behind computer screens.
You, me, gas station. What are we getting for dinner? Sushi, of course. Uh-oh, there was a roofie inside of our gas station sushi. We black out and wake up in a sewer. We're surrounded by fish. Fish. You know what that means? Fish, the stench draws in a bear. What do? We're gonna fight it. Bear fight, bare-handed, bear naked? Oh, yes, please. We befriend the bear after we beat it in a brawl. Then we ride it into a Chuck E. Cheese. Dance, dance, revolution. Revolution? Overthrow the government? I think so. Next thing you know, I'm reincarnated as Jesus Christ. Then I turn into a jet. Fly into the sun, black out again, wake up, do a bump, white out, which I didn't know you could do, then I smoked a joint, greened out, then I turned into the sun.
I can turn anything into pillow. Those words? Bam! No pillow. Dog, cat, steak, gold, football man, movie stars, sports team. Your beloved dog, you love him so much. Now his pillow, your beloved Mima, that you haven't seen since you were 12. Yababushki! Pillow. I miss you, Mima. She is with the angels now. But she is also on my couch. We can turn anything you love into pillow. If you can take picture of it, we can turn into pillow. Like this adorable baby. You want bigger? bigger? Okay, that is too big. But if you want, we can do it. We just made the world's largest pillow. We can make your pillow too.
Oh, hello. Do you love your wife?
Now you have two wives, real wife and pillow wife. Pillow wife doesn't get mad and make you sleep on the couch. We can make anything into pillow.
Even naughty pictures?
No, we don't do naughty pictures. Somebody has to make these pillows.
Please, I need to go to church.
You turn husband into pillow. But he is not real man. He is soft. We make all of the pillows in America. I love this country. That is why I make into pillow. All of your dreams can come true in America. And you can make all of your dreams into pillows. Can't afford gift? Give pillow instead. Pillow. Bottle of wine, fancy purse, expensive art. Pillow, pillow, pillow. And it doesn't cost arm and leg. But we can make those into pillows too. These people love their pillows. You can even turn things you hate into pillow. Like the word moist. Or your boss. No, boss. You stay late. You stay late. It's so easy. You take picture of thing you love or hate, then you upload to website. We cut it out or don't cut it out. You pick the size. Then we make the pillow. Click below to make your pillow now. And we can make anything into pillow. What about the girl you love? You can swipe up and practice talking to her as pillow. Or just talk to her like real men. Don't be soft, like pillow men. Look, I put the pillow on a dog. Oh, we put that dog on a pillow, dog. You are going to love your pillow dog pillow, dog. We guarantee it. The special effect is now a pillow. You can turn anything into pillow. You like this commercial? It's pillow too. Any color, any style, any vibe, you can turn into pillow. Get your pillow now.
I'm not gonna lose my dignity that easily. To uphold my honor, our team must be...
Four, want to hear a joke?
Not really.
You here, watch closely. Ta-da!
My cousin Henry Bartholomew Dinglenut got arrested for putting a TNT in a daycare center. Put a camera in Joe Biden's bathroom and watched him take a poop.
A B C D E F.
Tiny Vu, do you know which mobs the community are voting for this year?
I do! On October 16th, they get to vote for...
Tiny Agnes? Where are you?
No!
Hello? You're so cute! Are you lost too? I don't like the darkness either. Yikes, it's too dark in here.
Let's start this video by throwing a mouse, a dog, and an elephant from a skyscraper because that's a very rude thing to do. Let's drop our nuclear pile in the middle of the Amazon rainforest just to show nature who's boss.
One, what just happened? What you just posted was so bizarre and stupid that my hairline crawled back and I want to, well, die. The reason for that mistake of a post is your brain. You may see yourself as a galaxy brain meme wizard and the greatest chaser poster of all time. But if we were to cut you in half and see what's inside, we would find that you mostly consist of a strange matter of sorts, composed of dead skin cells, anime, dead memes, and extra virgin oil. The world is a big clown car, and you are one of the clowns in it. In the future, you should favor the non-shit ideas. or I may explode. To see just how strong of an explosion it would be, we linked an example in the description.
Lady got mad at me because I misgendered her baby. We were in a long line that said, hey, she dropped her binky. She was like, you mean his binky? He's a boy. It's obvious he's a boy. He's wearing blue. Boys wear blue. And the best thing about this conversation is she had on the blue cardigan. So I was like, you know what? You're right, sir. I apologize. I didn't mean to ruin this father-son moment. He didn't like that one bit. Very upset about that. He tried to hit me, but I was wearing a pink shirt. I was like, you can't hit a lady. No, no, no.
I'd like an ice cream about this high. Okay, coming right up. What do I owe you? Nothing. It's for free. Free?
Brayden, go back in your bed.
Leo mami gente, me encanta esta vaina.
Leo mami gente, me encanta esta vaina.
Oh, here we go. Okay, okay.
Someone's camera as they're filming their set.
The wrong way.
I'm sorry.
The proper way.
What? It's a public gym. What? Because you're filming your...
Yo, look, they're recording this. Hit their phone, hit their phone, hit their phone.
Come on.
Yo.
Está Messi Burger y está Messi, oye.
Are you five?